I'm going to show you how to change your default transition inside of Premiere Pro. On the timeline right here, I have two different clips. And if I add a default transition to those clips, you can then see what kind of default transition you have. So in my case, I right now have a cross dissolve transition. And this is my default transition. Now let's undo this and go into our effects panel. Inside of video transitions and the dissolve folder, you can see that this cross dissolve has a blue marking around it. And that is meaning that this is my default transition. If I want to change this to something else, for example, a film dissolve, all I have to do is to right click, set selected as default transition, and then this will always be your default transition. So if you do that on the timeline, you will see we have a film dissolve instead. Click on the video on the screen right now to learn even more Premiere Pro transition effects. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.